Breaking: Trump wins major victory, media hiding it. The media never fails to attack Trump when they think he's wrong and ignore Trump when he's right. This week has been no different. According to the Daily Wire, the reaction of fans over Trump's statement to fire NFL players and the resulting players' protests are in. Fans have sided with President Trump and are furious about the protests. This has resulted in fewer NFL players protesting this week, but the media coverage is nowhere to be seen. USA Today reports that the controversy started over a week ago when, at a rally in Alabama, Trump decided to voice his opinion on NFL players kneeling during the national anthem. "Wouldn't you love to see one of these NFL owners, when somebody disrespects our flag, to say, 'Get that son of a bee off the field right now. Out. He's fired. He's fired.'" On Sunday morning, he tweeted out his belief that changes would happen quickly if fans became offended by the protests, if NFL fans refused to go to games until players stop disrespecting our flag and country, "You will see change take place fast. Fire or suspend." NFL players swiftly took offense to his statements, declaring Trump was robbing them of their constitutional right to freedom of speech. In a mass protest, nearly 200 NFL players refused to stand for the national anthem, many not even showing up on the field for the patriotic ceremony. Many liberals praised the demonstration, believing it brought unity and solidarity to the field. The media attacked and condemned Trump for his statements and for supposedly widening the rift in America. Yet, this last Sunday revealed that Trump's assessment of the protests was correct. That fans were bothered by the players' refusal to stand for the national anthem, and their boycotting of the NFL would result in changes. Darren Ruvel, a sports business analyst, tweeted out the stunning change in players' behavior between the two Sundays. "Last Sunday, about 180 NFL players didn't stand for the national anthem. Today, 52. A Twitter user known as Proud Texan put it another way. In other words, 21 out of the 28 teams that played today had no one sit for the national anthem. It would appear that the backlash from fans was so intense and so fierce, that less than a third of the protesters continued their demonstrations." According to Washington Free Beacon, John King with CNN said a very likely reason for the change is the NFL owners' concern for the financial impact the protests are causing. Since the president weighed in, the owners are now dealing with a surge in ticket holder requests for refunds. Yahoo Finance polls have revealed that around 62% of those polled have declared that they would watch less football as a result of the protests. It appears that Trump's belief that fans are upset by the protesting and that their boycott of the games would result in fast changes is correct. Within 1 week, NFL owners became worried about the financial effects of the backlash and, as a result, two-thirds of protesters are no longer protesting. You likely won't hear about this in the media. You see, many liberal news outlets don't want to cover stories that make them look bad and prove Trump was right. Imagine that.